Hi guys, welcome back to Glamorous Journals. So in today's video, we are going to be sharing some basic hair care tips that every girl should know.
These tips are very simple and very easy. So without any further ado, let's get started. So number one, this tip is which every mom gives, that is to oil your hair.
And we never listen.
Yeah, exactly. But you should listen. Yes. Especially if you have dry hair. If you have dry hair, you can use hot oil. That will really, really help you. Use it once a week and you're good to go. Apply it on my ends, then it becomes more nourished and more moisturized. So that's what I do. How do you apply your oil?
I always like to do it all over my scalp because I have like very thin and limp hair, and as the hair oil also promotes hair growth, I apply it on my scalp as well. So that was tip number one. Now we're moving to the next tip, which is again something really basic, and many of you girls out there make mistakes in that, which is knowing your hair type and your hair concerns. So you should firstly know your hair type, whether you have thin hair, limp hair, voluminous hair, or curly hair, straight, wavy, whatever. Secondly, you should know your hair concerns, which is, you should know that whether your hair is very dry or damaged, or secondly, if your hair is really oily as mine, or if you have any dandruff issues or graying issues, you should know that. So that's the second tip. And then accordingly, choose the products that work for your hair type and hair concern.
That is why we are not showing any products in this video, because every girl has different hair types.
Yeah, that's the reason we thought of just talking instead of showing you all products.
So now coming to tip number three, that is to pamper your hair. You should pamper your hair. Go for hair spa or do hair spa at your home, or you should try some hair mask by yourself, like we did a DIY hair mask. You should go and watch that. We'll link down in the description box below. You should do it once a week, like oiling your hair plus a hair mask. You should do that. Like, come on, your hair actually defines you, you know. I feel by a good hair day, I'm in a good mood and my day goes good. And if my hair is not looking nice, even I don't feel nice.
Yeah. Then moving on to the next tip, again a lot of people believe in this and some of them don't, but I think it is really important to trim your hair every 3 months. Now I've seen people, you know, if their hair starts growing, they do not trim it for a longer period of time, so just for the length. But no, it's wrong, because when your hair grows, the split ends or the dry ends of your hair also grow along with it, so you need to cut them off at regular intervals so that only healthy hair grows. And I'm not saying that you just chop off your hair, just like an inch or so would be good to go. So that is another tip right here.
So now coming back to the point which every girl is doing these days, that is applying dry shampoo, and Urvi is also doing that. You should not. I don't use dry shampoo because I already have dry hair, but she has oily scalp. She needs it. But you know, you should do it very occasionally, because that dry shampoo also has chemicals in it, and that is also going to affect you. You can use it occasionally, like when you have no time to wash your hair or something like that. But please do not use daily.
Then lastly, again, a really important step, that is applying serum. There are a lot of people who, you know, apply serum on their scalp, which is so not good. You should never do that. Like, serums are just meant for the ends of your hair, because that's the most damaged part. And apply serum on damp hair. Serums are not supposed to be applied when your hair is dry, because then your hair can get oily, because obviously it is of oily consistency. And what basically a serum does, it just gets rid of all the extra frizz that you have, or you know, any tangles that you have. You just apply the serum and gently comb. So make sure you use the serum every time you wash your hair.
So I have an additional tip for you guys, that is to use a comb which has wide teeth, something like this.
Yeah.
So this does not lead to hair fall. Yes, definitely one or two hair will naturally come out, and that's very natural. But
the combs which have like very fine teeth, they tend to pull out a lot of hair from your scalp, and this really makes a difference. So make sure you invest in a brush like this.
Or you can even use the tangle teasers, even those are very good, because it really helps to control hair fall.
So yeah, these were some very very basic hair care tips that every girl should know. We hope you guys enjoyed it and found it useful.
If you did, then don't forget to like, share and subscribe to our channel.
And click on the bell icon there to get notified every time we upload a new video. And we shall see you all super soon. Till then, take care.
Bye.